So hi guys, today I got my Mikuya Japanese butcher knife and sobrang mura niya compared dun sa isang brand na nakita ko din. It's around 3,000 plus and when I got this, ayan, nakapackage pa talaga siya. And then it says sa ano sa page nila, it's actually I ordered it from atos.com.ph. And when I opened the knife, sabi dito kasi sa website nila, the Japanese butcher knife is an old-fashioned classic knife used by many professionals. So, nainlove ko dun sa parang ano rustic look niya. And then, mabigat siya. And then, I also read comments din na may kalawang daw siya when they opened the package. But sa akin, parang may oil siya. Oh, parang may oil siya. So, wala talaga siyang kalawang. And looking at the design and the color of the knife, it's really really good. Sobrang 100% i-recommend ko siya. Ayan. So pinakita, ayan. So meron siyang parang may nilagay silang oil para hindi siya kalawangan kasi this is not stainless steel. Ito ano siya, iron, para siyang iron, ata iron. So medyo kakalawangan talaga siya dahil ginagamit mo siya everyday. So ang kailangan mo talaga siyang lagyan ng oil. Ako, I put ano, olive oil pag ano, after I use the bagan. Ayan, so I tried. Sorry kung ginamit ko medyo ano na siya, medyo yan talaga, hindi yan chopping board. So I used the I used a tomato para subukan kung matalas talaga siya. And looking at it, sobrang mukhang yung nagawa kong tomatoes, sobrang talas talaga niya. And then yung ganda dito kasi nakukuha mo yung slice mo and then diretso na yun sa kawali o sa ano man siya gusto mong ilagay. At bumili din ako ng chicken, so sinlice ko rin yung chicken and see, it's very very sharp, sobrang talas niya. And then I even tried cutting, you know, thin meat slices, sorry, sa breast part ng chicken, and it's really really good. Yan, so galing, diba? So it's only 999 pesos, plus shipping ata. So I paid plus the shipping, of course. So I paid 1,098 pesos, and it came to me. I mean, na-deliver siya 1 week lang ata. Sobrang bilis. So I really recommend this knife. So visit the website, grab yours, and then thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.